Alright guys, we're back in the tree. It's December 30th. I come in here a couple days ago and hunted the stand, and I seen probably 12 or 13 deer out of it. Couldn't get a shot. I was going to shoot a doe, but couldn't get a shot. There was a little 6 point and a couple little spikes there. They kept running around. I couldn't ever get the camera on a doe and get the bow drawn back and get ready for a good shot and everything go right. So we're gonna try it again this evening and maybe we'll have some better luck. It's pretty early. It's only like 3 o'clock. But y'all stay with us and let's see what happens. Alright guys, we just shot that doe. I wasn't going to video much of the blood trail, but I shot her back over there in that group of trees over there. I trailed her right here where she jumped the fence, and I looked in there and I seen the luminoc in there glowing, and then I walked in here and the blood is unreal. So I'm going to show y'all the blood trail. Pouring everywhere. I heard her crash right up here. I can see the luminoc in here. She's just pouring. Oh, it's this thick in here. Thick. There's a luminoc. Oh, still in her. Alright guys, there she is, big old fat doe, big old girl, yep, alright guys, here she is, made a 20 yard shot on her, she didn't run, I don't know, 120 yards maybe. I'm going to try to get her out of here and get her to the processor. So, y'all, thank y'all for watching.